While the news of Rangers rejecting a €9 million bid from Chinese club Beijing Rehne for their Colombian striker Alfredo Morelos got a lot of coverage in the Scottish media, its authenticity was the subject of much skepticism among Celtic fans, who claimed their heated rivals had planted the story for a variety of reasons. However, obse supporters had to eat humble pie when the BBC reporter was forced to confirm the news after originally claiming there were no bids made. But it appears one obsessive Celtic fan is still feeling resentful over the whole episode that unfolded way back in February. In one of the most bizarre things to have happened on the internet recently, an innocent tweet by a BBC journalist paying respect to recently deceased American singer Aretha Franklin ludicrously ended up turning into a platform for the fan to argue about the whole Morelos thing. Absolutely comical stuff spotted by Adele87, check put the screenshots of the Twitter conversation below.